one of you watching this screen, look out. Because soon, very soon, the most horrifying monster menace ever conceived will be oozing into this theater.
Now, where do you suppose they're going? And just when it was getting good.
You bet it's getting good. Live from Cell Block C, October 29th, big Halloween bash.
Yeah, 7 o'clock. Be there and wear your costume.
And be sure and call in. Hey, it's only going to get better, so don't fail us. Watch it or else.
Hey, let's see what got in his wallet here.
Hey, Vinny, what you doing for lunch, baby?
I mean, that's what happens with live TV, right?
Yeah,
hey, if any of you have seen my mustache, send it in. I lost it.
But anyway, guys, we're getting ready here in the studio. We're going to start the show in a few minutes, just as soon as Hatchet Face Helen there in the control room. And hey, what are you doing in there, babe, anyway?
She's chasing the guards around as usual.
Yeah, and she hasn't taken her medication, too, so that's why things are getting weird here tonight.
Got to be careful. Dr. Cadaver's here tonight.
But anyway, guys, you need to wait and watch. Yeah, you need to wait and watch. We're going to be on for real. I mean, not like we're, you know,
like
real
we're
now.
Dead now. Yeah.
But we're going to be on for real in just a few seconds. So all you channel surfers out there, turn your channels, tune in to live.
Whoa! Whoa, you better hang on and watch live from Cell Block C. It's coming up in 30 minutes. 30
yeah.
seconds, right, Mo?
Yeah, don't make us tunnel out and get you.
I got so scared I don't even know what time it is.
It's more or less reviews the movies, but the remote down and pick up the phone to call more or less with your comments and suggestions. More or less welcomes your talk on the movies review or answer to the question of the night. So gather the kids around the tube with phone in hand, then call the number flashing on the screen with your friendly comments as you and your family sit back and enjoy a light look at some heavy reviews. And remember, comments and suggestions are those of the viewers and the hosts, not necessarily those of Ames Public Access Channel 10.
Tonight is our special big Whoopi Halloween bash.
Yeah.
We have the psychos here. We have Hatchet Face Helen. We have a big TV producer from PBS Channel 11 in Des Moines. So,
and we also have a headache. So
yeah,
and this is dedicated to Vinnie Price,
the
tonight.
One, the only Vincent Price. He died October 27th, 82 years old. So Vinnie, this one's for you, babe. And guys, this is a live call-in show. 232-8-0-6-2. That number should be up on your screen, so give us a jingling. Our question of the night is,
what's your favorite scariest movie?
Yeah, your all-time favorite horror movie, guys. Call in and let us know. And
we even got Marie Antoinette out there.
Yeah, I see some psychos out there who need to be let in. Yeah, look at them all.
Whoa. Yeah, let out.
I'm telling you. Yeah.
Just do mine in the nose. Do it in the nose. Yeah.
Doctor.
You'll get your enemas.
Doctor Death. What was her name? Kevorkian or something?
Doctor Cadaver.
But anyway, guys, we're gonna. We're gonna review a whole bunch of movies tonight. We're gonna review a couple currents, and we're gonna review
some old videos.
Yeah, all the old scary stuff. So our first video on the menu, Mo, is
The Addams Family. Hey,
da 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 da. Da 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 da.
Don't blink because we're in it.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
If you blink, you'll miss us. We're in it. We're always in them. So.
Yeah, we have a special clip for you tonight, guys, of the Addams Family. Guys in the control room and Hatchet Face Helen.
Hatchet Face, put the guard down and get this clip on.
This came out last year, I think, what, last summer? This summer.
Oh. Yeah, you okay, Les?
Yeah, I'm fine, Mo. Boy, Psycho Sally's really
Well, you know, she's
getting revved up
tonight. Things, you know.
You know, and it's a full moon, guys, and we need your calls out there, all you full moon vipers and people growing fangs. It's 232-8062. Give us a jingling and let us know what's going on.
Don't make us tunnel out and come get you.
I saw somebody over here all dressed up in like gold lamé. Who does it look like to you?
I think it's Marie Antoinette. Isn't she got her own restaurant, a bakery
Yeah. Marie, come on, Marie. Come on over here and say goodbye.
Is? Oh, hey, whoa, those hips.
Oh, honey.
Oh, I tell you. Hey, you've been eating too many of those bakeries there. Your hips are getting
a
little...
Bend down here. Give us a kiss, baby.
Love you.
How's prison life doing?
Oh, it couldn't be better.
Great. It's
couldn't
just
be
great.
Better than Bastille.
I
bet it is.
So.
With my little French maid.
Oh, wow.
Let
hey.
Them eat cake.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks,
gummy
Marie.
Rings and everything.
The little French peasants in there.
Yeah. Well, we all a couple of roaches, too,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah. Hey,
know?
You got some files in there?
So, Marie, this is your first visit to cell block A, the morgue, right? How do you like it so far?
It's like I said, it's much better than Bastille.
Uh-huh.
Nothing to get your pretty neck.
Uh-huh. I think we got a phone
I
call
think
here,
we do.
Mo. Let's go with it.
Live from Cell Block C. How may we help you?
Oh, I just wanted to call and say hi. I'm your biggest fan.
Oh, hi, biggest fan.
Hey! What's your name, Judy?
I mean, I'm your biggest fan. I'm 6'5" and 400 pounds.
Whoa! Hey, we need
you.
Big are your hips.
We like them big. What's your name, big boy?
My name's Bill. I'm Big Bad Bill.
Big Bad Bill.
Bill, hey.
So how you doing tonight?
Not too bad. I just, you know, you're talking about scary shows.
Uh-huh.
And mine would have to be, my favorite show would have to be The Shining.
Whoa,
The Shining?
Yeah.
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
Jack Nicholson is
just
always great. Always great. So how many times have you seen The Shining? About a million since it's your favorite movie?
No, just once.
Once was enough.
I couldn't narrow it again.
Once was more than enough. So what do you have planned for tonight? Where are you calling from?
I'm just calling here from Ames.
Uh-huh. What do you have planned tonight?
Nothing, really.
Nothing?
That's why I'm watching Public Access.
Well, hey, listen. Let me tell you the best thing that's going to happen right after our show tonight. There's a big whoopee bash at the Memorial Union. It's the AIDS Coalition Benefit Fund. Big extravaganza. I mean, there's going to be a DJ, there's going to be food, there's going to be stuff to drink.
And we're going to be there.
And we're going to be there. And Marie here, woo-hoo, is going to be there. And
maybe
all these psychos, can we get them on camera, guys? Gonna be there, so Bill,
yes.
You need to go.
I'll be there.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks for your call.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Well, how about that?
I'm telling you, what a wild night. You know, the moon is full, the psychos are out, Hatchet Face Helen is
doing God knows
what in the control room there. And I think we have a phone call and we have some more clips and some more videos we need to review. Our next video of the night, guys, is
night.
The phone.
Hello.
Live from South Boxy, go ahead.
Yes, this is the werewolf from Ames.
Uh-huh.
How you doing?
Well, I'm doing very bitey tonight.
You're feeling bitey? Full moon, right?
Putting the bite on people, huh?
Yes, it's a full moon tonight.
Fangs are growing, huh?
Yes. Have you guys ever watched a werewolf?
Have we ever washed a werewolf? Is this going to be a joke?
No, it's not a joke. The werewolf.
No, I have never washed a werewolf.
On TV?
Oh, watched it. Oh, I thought you meant like wash. Like, you know, like
this. Get your brain out of the gutter there.
Turn up my hearing aid. I can't hear here.
Well,
yeah,
I just wanted to know you guys look very, very howly tonight.
Oh, thanks.
Well, thanks.
That's a compliment, right?
Oh, yes, for a werewolf.
Doesn't Marie here look great?
Yes. What is that?
Wouldn't you...
It's Marie Antoinette.
It's what?
Marie Antoinette.
Well, she looks gorgeous tonight for a werewolf.
Doesn't she look great? Would you love to bite her neck?
Oh, I would. I can't really see her neck, but I guess I could.
She had her neck
in my hips.
Yes.
I like to bite those, too.
Yes, too many little Debbies.
So listen, what's your all-time favorite horror movie?
Well, also, Vincent Price.
Ah.
Vincent Price.
In
he
what?
Had a couple horror movies on this week.
Uh-huh.
I can't remember the names of it, the names of his movies, but I do have his cookbook.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
Oh, what a hoot. Yeah, he, re- released that quite a few years ago, didn't he?
Back in 64.
Yeah.
Back in 64, he did.
Right, quite a gourmet cook, old Vinny Price. And our show tonight is dedicated to Vinny.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, well, you know, he just died. I mean, he just died, like, last Wednesday.
Oh, is that right? He did?
Oh, good riddance, Marie. So anyway, our show tonight is dedicated to Vinny. And, hey, I'm glad you called in, Mr. Werewolf. Any other news you have for us?
That's about it. You guys have a good Halloween.
Oh, hey, you too. And maybe we'll see you later at the Union, okay?
Halloween, good time.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. We should write a book.
Yeah?
We should write a book, and then maybe they'd release us.
Oh, ba-dum-bum. Well, I see Marie went back in her corner.
Yeah.
All the psychos here, Kevin knows
what. They're doing what psychos do.
Our next video, guys, did we turn off the phone? Yeah, we did. Our next video is
Night of the Living Dead. Sounds like some of my dates.
Is that your favorite?
My favorite.
This, can we get a shot of this psycho right back here, guys? A close-up of her? She said that's her favorite movie.
Whoa.
Yeah. Whoa.
She ain't got no dress on.
She ain't got any dress on. She's fading right in, and she's got it.
As we speak,
is that
she's
your mother
fading.
There with you, honey? Is that your mom? Yeah, and here's Riff Raff. Riff Raff from Rocky Horror Picture Show.
Whoa.
Anyway, guys, Night of the Living Dead, we have a clip of that, or do we have a phone call?
Oh, we got
call?
The...
I mean, I don't know what we're supposed to do. We have
no control anymore. We're
going to
watch ourselves on TV.
Time for another shot.
Another shot.
Here comes Doc.
I'll take a vodka on the rock.
It's great stuff.
Yeah.
I love it.
That's good.
So what did you think of that clip, guys? Did you see a little tiny part we had in it? Well, I guess it wasn't both of us. It was. But anyway,
how do you see out of these things?
That was Vinny Price in The Raven, and it was. Oh, you know, we need Nurse Ratchet. Where's the doctor, man? We need somebody over here to give these psychos a shot.
Hold them down or something.
Anyway, it was Night of the Living Dead, Roger Corman's big whoopee thing in the 60s, and Vinny Price in The Raven. And you guys, this is live from Cell Block C. It's a live call-in show. It's our big Halloween bash.
I'm Liz.
And I'm Mo. And we review the how do you talk with
the
this
boobies?
Thing? The boobies. Yeah, those two. Anyway, guys, it's a live call-in, 232-8062. Give us a jingling and let us know what you're doing tonight. What's your favorite...
Somebody got to hose them down.
Somebody give them more medication. What's your favorite horror movie is? I think we've got...
Yeah, call in. We ain't going nowhere.
And neither are the psychos. But after tonight's show, guys, we are going to go somewhere. We're going to go to the Memorial Union, big Halloween bash there, AIDS Coalition benefit. You need to go. Tonight's show is dedicated to Vincent Price, one of my all-time
favorite... Vinny, wherever you are, this one's for
you. This one's for you. One of my all-time favorite horror genre actors. I mean, the guy is just great.
Sure.
I think we have...
We got a commercial.
Yeah, we have to break now, guys. We have to give some credit to one of our local sponsors. We always have to do this about this time in the show.
Credit where credit is due.
It's Headley's Headstones, I think, by Prison...
I think so, yeah.
Prison Industries.
You know, his girlfriend is here. Heather, where'd she go?
Oh, I think she fell down somewhere. Headley's girlfriend,
she's a
Heather?
Mere shadow.
Okay, we're off.
Now for a word from our local sponsor, Headley's Headstones.
Hey, you. Headley here. Can I interest you in a good headstone? Haha. Hey, you gotta die someday, don't you? Say you get a head cold. They rush you to the hospital. You talk to the head nurse. You get an upset stomach, you gotta go to the head. So you're there for a while. They give you lunch. They give you head cheese, head lettuce. Hey, you choke. You're gonna die, you need a headstone. So come on down, get a headstone. Would I lie? Ha, ha, ha. Just remember, Headley's Headstones. Ha, 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 ha.
This show is brought to you by Headley's Headstones, a division of Prison Industries Incorporated.
Hey, you could charge him rent for that.
They're
you know?
All crowding in on it.
That's another shot.
Anyway, guys, this is live from Cell Block C. I'm Les, I think.
No.
And you're not anymore. And I...
Ooh.
Call us 832-8062. Let us know what's going on. I think all the psychos have kind of closed in on us.
I think, Maria, you ought to charge him room and board.
Maybe we could talk to a few of the other people here. We got a call, guys. Let's go to it. Live from Cell Block C, go ahead.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm a visitor here. I was told to call this number. I thought it'd be fun.
John Lennon.
No.
Ringo Starr.
No.
Okay.
Axl Rose. I don't know. Who are you?
Who am I? The Mystery Man.
The Mystery Man?
Yeah.
You have a great
mystery
accent.
Man from Iowa City.
From Iowa City?
Yep.
That's not little Stevie Wonder, is it, from Iowa City?
Who?
Stevie Wonder?
No, I'm not blind, no.
What, you're not, no, this, inside
so,
joke, inside
by
joke.
You anyway?
Eh?
So what's your name?
My name's Stan.
Stan?
Stan, uh-huh. Yeah.
How you doing, Stan?
What?
Listen, are you a student here at Iowa State?
Yeah, I'm an exchange student at, no, not Iowa State, University of Iowa, in Iowa
City. In Iowa City. Okay, so what, you're like visiting here in Ames?
Yeah, that's right.
From
yeah.
Where?
From Iowa City. He's from
he
Iowa
don't
City.
Sound like
yeah,
Iowa
right.
City.
It was, there,
it was
yeah.
all the flooding. It changed everything, you know?
Yeah, you're right about the flooding, you know. They stuck us in lounges like for 6 weeks. It's unbelievable.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was like 10 to a lounge. And like there was no air conditioning and there was like... The screening was terrible. All the bugs came in, you know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you should
oh,
be
yeah,
here in
yeah,
jail
it's
with
been,
us.
It's been real bad. Listen, Stan.
From
Iowa City. The question of the night is, okay, now you need to answer this. The question of the night is, what is your favorite horror movie?
My favorite horror movie?
Yeah.
Well, I can tell you my favorite movie. I don't know whether it's a horror movie or not.
Oh, well, that's okay. What's your favorite movie then?
Silence of the Lambs.
Silence of the Lambs. That was pretty horrible.
Horror movie. It's kind of scary at times.
Yeah, that was pretty horrible to behold.
Great.
Yeah.
So what are your plans for tonight, Stan?
My plans for later on, we're going to like visit a haunted house.
Wait a second, guys. I can't hear him. Hose him down. Where are you going to go, the haunted house?
Yeah, we're going to... my friend here, Megan, she's going to like drive me to a haunted house. And...
Uh-huh. Ah. Oh, that's the JC's haunted house, right? The Ames JC's haunted house? Pizza Hut.
What think is it? Gorville?
Coralville?
Gorville.
Horrorville.
Oh, Horrorville. You're going to Horrorville.
Oh, Gorville, I think it's said.
Well, whatever. We don't know and we don't care. We're in prison.
We're in prison.
You know what you should do later on? You should go to the Memorial Union. There's a big whoopee bash there.
The what?
A big whoopee bash. Whoopee bash.
That's there's an gonna... American time.
Whoopee bash?
This is driving me nuts.
Not an excuse just to be really wild and make lots of noise.
That's right. And dress up funny. You know, dress up funny. Time out, guys.
Time out.
We need to hear the caller, okay? We need to quiet down a little.
Dress up funny? I don't think I need to dress up funny. I'm already funny anyway.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Are you weird looking?
Yeah, I'm weird looking.
Are you? Probably even weirder because the moon is full, right?
No, I'm weird all the time.
Hair, do you?
You have a nice voice, though. Anything else you want to add here, Stan? Hey, listen. Why are you watching this show anyway? I mean, like, were you channel surfing?
No, my friend here was channel surfing, and she said, oh, call this number, quick, call it, or something. So I thought, oh, what the hell, let's call it then. And there's two nice people there.
Where? Where are there two nice people?
Oh, they were like, a minute ago, they were like,
get out from under there.
But they're not there anymore now.
What, your friends aren't there anymore? Well, listen, thanks for your call, Stan. Good for you, and have a lot of fun, and happy Halloween.
Yeah, same to you. Have a great weekend, then.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thanks, bye, nice Stan. Talking to you. Bye.
Bye.
What a cute voice. That was Stan.
It was Stan, it was. Good call, guys. Keep them coming, 232-8062. Give us a call, and...
Yeah.
Talk now, about whatever Stan
you want,
was talking
hey,
about.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Anyway, next on the agenda here, we got a little number called The Pit and the Pendulum. Hey, if you ever want any house decorating ideas, hey, this is a great movie to watch. What are you doing?
I'm trying to do decorate.
But while some didn't want a hand, others could have definitely used one.
Are you ready now, Bartholomew?
Here I come, big boy. Yahoo!
I'm telling you, nobody ever cleans the morgue department. It's just
just a mess. Guys, we got a word from, what's her name in the control room? Hatchet from Talon?
And you want her exact words?
Well, no, we don't want her exact words, but whoever's calling and hanging up, guys, don't do it, because we're going to have to come out and get you. We'll send Hatchet face after you, and it ain't a pretty sight.
Yep,
you bet. And if you want to call in and talk to us, just stay on the phone and talk to us anyway, guys. So it's 232-8062, live call-in Halloween Bash, and we have some wild
spider
people here tonight. Uh-huh. Camera guys, can we get some pictures of all these... All the psychos? Yeah, looking pretty good,
Yeah.
Anybody want to come?
It's cold.
Did you set up housekeeping yet under there?
Yeah. Several people have crawled in and out of your skirt
yeah,
there.
Yeah, you're having your own party and we weren't invited.
So guys, our question of the night.
Would you like to be invited?
Would you like to have a shot, I think, is the question of the night.
What is your favorite all-time horror movie?
Give us a jingling, 232-8062. Call us and let us know what's going on. We have, at this time, some special... I don't know. We're going to, do the time warp, but I think, first of all, we have to go
Well, Hatchetface is in there doing it with the guard
Something else, right, guys? Oh, we don't have anything else.
We don't have anything else. This is it. This is the biggie, the one and only, the biggie. So get your dancing shoes on. Get your little tutus on there. Stand up.
Okay, guys. Let me tell you what's going to happen here now, okay? Unless you give us a call. We're going to wrap up the show. We're going to tell you what's on the agenda. We're going to roll some credits in. We're going to come back, and we're going to do the time warp. We're all going to dance the time warp together. So don't tune out. Don't tune out. Don't leave us yet, okay? Stay tuned, and you can come back. We're going to... What's she doing now?
Here.
Okay, guys. Right after this show, we have the big whoopee thing at the Memorial Union AIDS Coalition Bash. That starts at 8:30. There's a big art auction. We have coming up, what else, Mo?
Trick-or-treating this weekend. Trick-or-treat.
There's a big thing at the JC's, the haunted house in Ames. You guys need to go to that because that's really a hoot.
And
I've heard. We're going to tunnel out later and go to it. Mo and I have a review in the Muse News. You can read us in the Muse News. You can watch our movie review next month, November, 13, 14, something like
whatever.
That. We'll have another show. But anyway, guys, thanks for calling. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to kind of wrap it up here now, but be sure and watch after the credits because we're going to be back and we're all going to dance the time warp together.
Yeah, and remember, it may be stupid.
It may be sophomoric, but it's a hit. Live from Cell Block C. Hey,
I think the actresses and actors on your program should be naked. How do I get on live TV? I want to get on TV. How do I do that?
I thought you said you were legally blind.
That's okay. I ain't got a license anyway. Yeah, shit.
Hey, is she blind?
Oh, I think so. Oh, she was big.
Oh, she was pissed too.
Yeah, we're all the people. She's going to Rossi Park.
Oh, hey, we gotta go.
Tell
tell those girls from Cell Block C they are numero uno.
To the left.
Oh, we're gonna do the time warp, everybody. So get up off of your dumps and let's go do it.
Your hands on your hips.
Suggestions are those of the viewers and the host.
That was you, Rick. I heard you. I heard you.
Where's that mic I had out here on the cable?
I'm going to do your live thing here, Star. Star's going to tell you guys something. Doing audience.
You need to listen.
Very, very, very important.
Thank you. And
whatever
you're
going to say.
Come around, Kinderman.
Here's your mother's here. Here, here's your thing.
It was a dark and stormy night as we sailed out of the port of Party into the Kaibo Sea.
Hello. Camera one. Hi, camera one. Ah, what is this?
We're Jerry's children and we really want to be here.
Whoa, was that fun or what?
I think it was real fun, don't you?
This is crazy here at Ames Public Access Television. Just craziness. Hi. Hi, Kara. Kara is a longtime caller who finally showed her face around here.
So
well,
what's up, Star?
Well. We are at Ames Public Access Television having a great time here doing live programming on Friday night. And all these people, especially Mo and Les, and
Les and Mo.
Right, and Les and Mo. Which are in real life, Lee Schweitzer and Annie Garvey, have been one of our most lucrative and productive set of producers. And one thing I wanted to do was to tell all you folks out there in Ames and Nevada that you can do this too, or you can do something else, right?
Right.
Right.
You too can be as insane as we are.
And it's all here. We've got this great television studio. We've got all this great equipment, and it's available.
All these great people.
And it's available for you all to use to express your opinions and to do your fun things that you'd like to do on television. Right, kid?
Yes.
You have to say anything here?
Yes.
Yes, what do you want to say?
Say Tiffany and Cartier. Tiffany Cartier.
Rolls
no, say
Rolls
Royce.
British men. Concord.
Concord.
Say hi.
Ferrari.
Millionaire.
Think millionaire.
That's I'd like right. to say that I travel from another state.
Another
just
planet,
to be here.
Yeah, who are you anyway?
My name is Lisbeth Lorenz. I come from Peoria, Illinois, just to see Mo or Less.
Oh, right, you're dedicated.
Because this is on Ames Public Access TV channel.
Now see all these fun things that you're seeing, all this weird chroma key stuff and strange things. You out there can do this too. You can learn to operate this equipment.
You
could.
You
can operate this equipment. You can run camera. You can run the cameras. Right, camera operators?
Right, camera.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys.
Hey, camera three. Can you get a shot of the camera operator? We'll set that
yeah,
up. I'll keep talking.
Let's get the crew on. Let's get the crew on.
I mean, we have, this is such, you want to talk about diversity, quote unquote, however you define that word, but we have diversity here in this room.
And you don't all even have to be 18.
Right, right. We've got people here that work in lumber yards and, and Ames Lab and all kinds of places, people from all different backgrounds and cultures. And it's all here. It's here to use to for you to express yourself in any way that you want to express yourself. Uh-oh. Camera three.
Can we move in?
There's not enough light. Hey, Jeff, would you turn that light around and point it towards these guys? Point it towards the camera operators.
Oh,
wait, watch a flash of light here.
A little special effect in there, huh?
Special
effect. What a hoot.
Okay, camera operators. All right, so this is just, is this a great place or what?
Great place.
Okay, starting next Friday night, November 5th, we are going to be on live every Friday night. There's my hat. From 7 to 9 p.m. And whatever we put on is going to come from you all because you are going to make the shows. You're going to come in and do it. And all of these people that are here, the crew for Live from Cell Block C and other people are going to train you to do this. Because
oh, watch out.
They've all, did you want to move here now, Barb?
Ooh, yes, I really do. Now that's my life.
Yeah, you want to do it.
Yes, right. I really do.
The rest of you guys want to do it?
Do yeah. what?
Yeah.
Carla, now yeah. What do you think of Ames Public Access TV?
I think it's wonderful. I think it's the best thing invented.
Oh, quit sucking up.
Oh, why it doesn't hey, why not? If it'll give me something. I mean, you know.
Here.
Yeah, this really is a great place. I enjoy being here. Thank you.
Well, I think that's all I have to say. Anybody else want to say anything?
Yeah, I want to say something.
Really, guys, seriously, come and join us for Friday. Yeah, right, like you ever have been in your entire life. Come and join us for Friday Night Live. It is going to be a lot of fun. We're going to do live programming for 2.5 hours, and we have the crew, we have the talent. We need you guys out there. You know, we have producers. Yeah, we need your everything. We need your everything. Just come here and have fun with us. You, too, can be on T. And remember, don't just watch TV.
Made TV.
Yes.
Can I call my mother?
I just want to sing a few numbers for you.
2, 3, 5.
What are you doing? I sang a few numbers for him.
2, 3, 5.
Get the hot 7, 8, 9.
Well.
All right.
Good night, guys. Happy Halloween.
Number 232-8062. That's the number to call. If you want to be involved in this, call us. Call me, Star Rankin.
Call us sometime.
And star.
Call us anytime.
Don't watch
Star.
Call us anything.
Right. Don't just watch it. Make it.